everyone, Heidi Blankenship here with Tutorial Tuesday for Just Right Papercraft. Today I will be sharing two more watercoloring techniques for my second video in the watercolor series. For the first technique, I will be showing you how to watercolor using twinkling H2Os. If you've never used twinkling H2Os, they have kind of a shimmer to the paint and they come in little pots like this. And then you have to, real hard and dry, and then you just drop some water in there, or you can take a spray bottle and mist some water in there to activate it and let it sit for a little bit, and then you'll be able to paint with it. But they have a really pretty shimmer to them, and on this card here, I heat embossed with gold embossing powder, and then I did the leaves in more vibrant colors and then kind of a muted background. Okay, that's the first card. And the second technique that I will be showing you is the bokeh technique, which is very popular. And for this, I did a watercolor background and then used a stencil with several different colors of distress inks and then also a mixed media ink to get this look. And then the leaves here, they were cut with the SVG file, and also the sentiment up here, and then I watercolored the leaves too to match. Okay, let's get started. Thank you. let's take one last look at the cards. And this one here, like I said before, was the Twinkling H2Os. And they have a very pretty shimmer to them. Let's see if I can bring it up here. The one that I used for the background color too, that one also has kind of like a glitter in it. So, and all the supplies will be listed at the end of the video, and they are also on the Just Right Papercraft blog too. And then this is the second card. And this technique was done with the stencils and using different layers of distress inks, and then also a mixed media ink. And then the leaves were also done with one color. So if you have any questions or comments, you can leave those down below in the comment section of the video or on the Just Right Inspiration blog. And if you like the video and the tutorial, please give us a thumbs up. We would really appreciate it. And don't forget to stop by the Just Right Papercraft website so you can see all of the new releases. Thanks so much for stopping by today. Bye-bye.